Phoenix rising through the flames, a shark cutting through the waves. There is no emotional estate in which she is unaware, but only heightened in sensitivity to the cry of her tribe, in which she can hear.